Santosh Gayankar, today I am teaching you operation research. In that one, PERT. This is the problem they are given. This is the basic thing which has to be known: optimistic time, pessimistic time, most likely, expected time. This is the formula we are going to use in order to find out the expected time, variance, normal deviates. This is nothing but original scheduled time. And after completing, we are going to find out with the normal distribution, we are going to find out the probability. This is the problem they are given it. In the problem, the below table shows the job of network along with their time, estimated time, or in the days. We have to draw the project work, find the critical path, find the probability that the project is completed in 31 days. That is nothing but TS value they have given it. Write the job in this column. Jobs 1, 2, 3, 2, 5, 4, 5, 5, 8, 6, 7, 7-8. Next, you have to write A indicate T naught value, that is optimistic time. T naught is nothing but optimistic time. T naught, the values are 3, 2, 6, 2, 5, 3, 1, 3, 4. TP value, oh sorry, TM value. This is the TM value, 6, 5, 12, 5, 11, 6, 4, 9, 19. Next, TP value, pessimistic time, I am writing here, 15, 14, 30, 8, 17, 15, 7, 27, 27. Now we have to find out the expected time. This is time we have to find out. Formula will be T is equal to T naught plus 4 TM plus TP divided by 6. This is the formula. You have to use it. Now substitute the value. 3 plus 4 into 6 plus 15 divided by 6. Answer 7. Similarly for this one. 6, 14, 5, 11, 7, 4, 11, 17.83. Variance, this is the formula for variance. Sigma square is equal to TP minus T naught, 6 whole square. Now how to find out here? What is TP? TP is 15. 15 minus 3 divided by 6 square. 4 is the answer. 4. Don't go for the square here. You have to write only 4 here. This is required in further calculation. Sigma square is required for further calculation. In this way, you have to solve for rest of the case. 4, 16, 1, 4, 4, 1, 16, 14.69. After completion this one, we are going for network diagram. We are going for the network diagram here. One is connected to 2. One is connected to 2 here. 2. What's value for T? 7. Write 7 here. Write 7. Now 1 and 6. We'll consider 6 here. 1 and 6. 6 value. Next, 1, 2 and 3. 2 and 3, 14 value. 2 and 4. 2 and 4, 5 value. 3 and 5. 3 and 5, 11 value. 4 and 5, 4 and 5, 7 value. Here I am using the arrow method. Arrow method. 5 8, 5 8, 4, 6 7, 6 7, 11, 7 8, 17.83, 17.83. Now E1 is equal to 0. Now here E2, 0 plus 7, 7. E6, 0 plus 6, 6. E7, 6 plus 11, 17. Next here E plus E3 is nothing but 7 plus 14, 21. There is a junction here. E4, 7 plus 5, 12. Now here we have to select the larger value. When we are moving from left to right, you have to select the larger value. Select this one. 21 plus 22 is nothing but 11 is nothing but 21 plus 11 is E5, 32. 32. Now you have to select the larger value here, 32 or 17. 32 is the larger. 32 plus 4, E8 is equal to 36. Now L8. Now when you are taking the L terms, you have to, from right to left, you have to move from the smallest value. You have to take the smallest value. Write 36 as it is. 36 minus 17.83. L7 will be 18.17. L6, 11 minus 18.17, 7.17. Now here 36 minus 4, L5 is equal to 32. Now here L4, 32 minus 7, 32 minus 7, 25. 32 minus 11, L3 is equal to 21. Now you have to select the smallest value. Which is the smallest? 21 is the smallest. 21 minus 14, L2 is equal to 7. Now 7, 7.17. Which is the smallest, or one more is there? No, 7 and 7.17. The smallest is 7. 7 minus 7, 0. 0. Now critical path, 0 and 0. 7 and 7. 21, 21. 32, 32, 36, 36, 36, 36. This is the critical path here. The critical path, 1, 2, 1-2, 2-3, 3-5, 5-8. This is the critical path. The expected duration. Expected duration we call T. 1 to 2 is 7, 2 to 3 is 14, plus 3 to 5 is 11, plus 5 to 8 is 4. If we calculate, it will be 36 days. Now we are finding the variance here. Variance, sigma square is equal to, based upon the critical path. Here you have to see the table here for variance. 1 2 for 1 2 4 right 4 plus 2 3 2 3 it is 16 3 5 4 plus 5 8 1 it will be 25. Sigma square 25 root is nothing but 5 days. Now find out z value. Z is equal to ts minus te divided by sigma. Ts they have given in the question. What is the ts value? 31 days. Right, 31 days, 31. Now substitute here. 31 minus 36 divided by 5. Answer is minus 1. Now refer table. Refer table. Now it is a minus negative sign. For negative sign, this is the table you have to refer it. Minus 1, minus 1, 0, 0.00, minus 1, 0.00 here. Two zeros, 0.20. Therefore, you have to refer this one. Minus 1, the point 0.1587. 0.1587. In terms of percentage, it will be 15.87%. The probability. This is the probability. In this way, you have to solve. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.